In the code editor of your choice, create a JSON-like file where you list in curly brackets the names and values of all functions you want to share. Let's use a pendulum expression from Dan Edwards. So pendulum is a function taking the arguments velocity, amplitude, and decay, and it returns the following value. To add more functions, just add them in the same way separated by commas. Save the file with the suffix JSX instead of JSON, since true JSON files don't allow functions as values. Then import it into After Effects. In the expression, create a variable lib for your code library, pickwip it to the file and append .sourceData. Now the pendulum function can be accessed with lib.pendulum and be used as any normal function. Note that this only works in After Effects CC 15.1 or newer, and have fun building your own expressions libraries.